Thing. Young Dre and this motherfucker playing as clean as Days Gone for the Fold, you dig? I'm just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? About to, damn, I don't know what story I'm on. Let's get back to it though, man. Alright, go on. Nothing to do, tripping. See, that's the thing, man. I don't know. I already did the two, you know, checkpoints in here. So there are different checkpoints in research, huh? No research. Dang, I don't know which ones I didn't do, nigga. Two, three, oh, okay. There it you know, checkpoints I already did. Yeah, those are two, two. Those are neural checkpoints. A research site. Oh. How do I know which neural fucking checkpoint that I didn't do? There's two out of three, so there's one more. I am going to that one. Let's go and see. Yeah, man. I'm gonna go see that Avengers again. Supposed to thinking all the other narrow checkpoints you can fucking fast travel to. Yes, you can. You used to be able to, but shit. So this might not even be one, but should be going to. Look, see that shit, man? Fucking check phone. I don't know where that shit is. Where to go is nothing. And it stays on there.
Tucker, Deacon St. John Day. Deacon St. John to Ada Tucker.
Deke, did you find her?
Yeah. Yeah, Tuck, I found her. She's on her way back.
Pete, you let her go? Alone?
She took one of the squatter's bikes. She said that she was gonna be able to find her way. Look, she didn't want my help.
Oh, God damn it, Deke. You should have brought her in.
Well, why, Tuck? Why? Is there something wrong? I mean, is there some reason she didn't want to come back?
No. No, of course not. It's just a kid like Rose. She doesn't have a goddamn clue about what's out there.
Well, I don't know, Tuck. Maybe she does. St. John out. Here we go. Good.
Get all the nest real quick.
Too bad. Let's go. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
Nah, we're doing it right now, bro. That's it right now.
Thank you.
gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Gotta go after him now. They're getting away.
Go after who, Tuck? Slow down.
It's Roach. It's Roach. You know him. He used to ride with Leon and Alvarez. But I trusted him.
Oh, God damn it, Tuck. You shouldn't have.
No. He's taking the rest of our drugs and headed north. My boys lost him somewhere around Marion Forks.
All right. I'll see if I can track it down.